Another issue that I personally been interested in is public charge. So I think public charge is a public health threat. One cannot contain a virus outbreak by providing care to only some of the population. We cannot successfully contain a viral outbreak if there are those among us who are afraid to seek care. It's going to break down. Those who are afraid to seek care, those who are unable to have care, who have no access, are going to be harbingers of the virus.